said one day at the organ, I was weary and ill at ease, and my fingers wandered idly over the noisy keys. I know not what I was playing or what I was dreaming then, but I struck one chord of music like the song of a great amen, like the song of a great amen. It flooded the crimson twilight like the close of an song, and it lay on my fevered spirit with a touch of infinite calm. It quieted pain and sorrow like love of the coming strife. It seemed the harmonious echo from